Over the weekend, public health identified 82 homes within a 200-meter radius of the residence of the individual infected with dengue. The residents, according to public health, will be asked to have their homes sprayed with insecticide to control adult and larval mosquitoes. Outreach efforts for the participation of the residents started today at the village of Mangilao. According to the mayor's office, a team was dispatched this afternoon to reach out to the more than 80 households within the target area. Meanwhile, the Guam Department of Education also canceled classes at Agada E. Johnston Middle School and Ordot-Chalan Pago Elementary School in order to continue spraying insecticide at the two schools. The process started Sunday as part of public health's efforts to prevent local transmission of dengue. Public Health Director Linda DeNorsi also told PNC that an interagency meeting was convened this afternoon to tighten efforts in controlling the spread of the virus. In an earlier interview, DeNorsi said the department immediately activated its arboviral disease response plan following the identification of the infected individual. The plan includes establishing a command post, enhancing surveillance for dengue fever, and vector control by fumigating areas that have a risk for mosquito transmission. This is Luella Lucina for PNC News.